The boys' final score was 67-52 in favor of Butler. Similar to the girls' game, pressure was a big aspect in the boys' game. The only difference was Butler prevailed this time on handling the pressure. Butler went with a trapping zone press in the second half, which led to a bunch of Josie turnovers. Josie couldn't figure out how to handle the traps. Finally figured out how to handle those traps, the score was kind of in double digits. It was really rough for them to come back. They made a little run at the end, but then again, it was little, too late. The first half was close though. It was only a 29-20 game at halftime. Butler was staying in it. Josie was pulling a layup a little towards the end of the half, and then that increased in the second half. It's very two exciting games here at Josie tonight. We're looking forward to the games next week as well. Thank you.
Yeah.